marinate. I was running late to the jet, but Kev made it wait. Pick me up in the orange Wraith with the paper plates. Took a loss, then I called a play. Bitch, I made a way.
Okay, so this is my first vlog. This is my first time actually having a camera with like the flip up. So if I'm looking up, that's what I'm looking at. Y'all, I'm over here on freaking TikTok because I want to, let me see if I can make it focus. Yeah. I'm on TikTok trying to find camera essentials because I want to go to Target and get me one of the most, the handheld tripod. I got my camera yesterday, bitch. I spent $800 on this camera. So I'm like, let me start using it now. Okay, y'all. So I got my little tripod thing. I'm vlogging, baby.
Shout out
to my man. I'm super excited about this damn tripod because I actually feel official now. It was called like Joby. This is what it is. The Joby Telepod. And I got it because it has the, it extends, it stands up, it holds your phone, holds the camera. And it has like Bluetooth. And that's what I like. I was gonna get the Gorilla Pod that like bends and stuff, but I may order that on Amazon because I don't need that right now. This is what I need it right now for when I go out tonight.
My hair is crusty. It don't look like this when I do it. When I do my hair, looks fine.
I might tell you a joke, but I'll never tell you a lie.
I'm telling you.
I might tell you a joke, but I never tell you a lie.
My vlog. This is my sister Kiana. She's gonna get real quiet when the vlog come on. Look how she stopped talking off real.
Because that was Miss.
This is the safe space to be messy.
You taking two?
Two? Are you from Baltimore?
You from Baltimore? Two?
Two? So my dogs are going crazy and we're like, what's wrong with them? Why are they tweaking? Why my dogs acting crazy?
I thought it was an intruder.
And they keep running. They keep running upstairs, running downstairs, running upstairs, running downstairs. And I'm hearing Chris bark, but it don't sound the same. It's not as raspy as I'm used to hearing him bark. It's because he's barking from outside.
Sorry, Chris.
Okay. Can y'all see me or should I raise this up higher? Like the way this is looking on camera, but I do feel like this like color does make me look a little bit more washed out. I have on a Rocket shirt in the back, so it's like Pepsi, and then I have on these shorts. I put safety pins on the side. People love them. I hated them at first. When I wore them to school, they was like, oh my god, that's nice. I'm like yeah. Kiana's family has a restaurant, has a bar, and it's so funny because literally nobody is allowed to drive by that and not stop.
Nobody.
Nobody. And it's packed out, like literally packed. Kiana's so good at it. You're a natural. She had her people on the vlog. I was happy.
They got exotic pop here. Exotic pop. Exotic pop is like a real popular,
it's like a type of brand of soda they got. And it's hella sweet. And they got juice too. It's super duper sweet. Like exotic.
You're supposed to drink it with codeine. You're supposed to drink it with your lean. Yeah, that's what it's for.
Oh shit. Lean. I be drinking that shit straight and I be having to add water.
Yeah, no, it was that cough syrup. It takes the bitterness away from the cough syrup. You didn't know that's what it was for,
Kiana? No.
Wow. wow, yeah.
Oh my God, with the more you know.
Me and Kiana have worked together twice, let's tell them.
Yeah, the first time Charlie
didn't like you. I never not liked you, literally.
Charlie didn't like me because I was from a different neighborhood. But the second time I actually got her on at the job that I was working at with the Houston Area Urban League and worked at an elementary school together. Both times we worked together were with kids. We love the kids, I guess.
And can I be real with you? I don't like kids that much. I like getting off of work early, like by 6 o'clock, the latest, I'm gonna be off of work. I like being off on weekends. I like being off on holidays. That's what I like. I don't like kids though. Like, you're a great vlogger, Kiana. You're great at this, like natural.
Natural vlogger, you say?
Natural vlogger. Is this for sweet? Bitch, nobody wanna tell me that shit. Hitch you with the bleed.
Hey, hey, hey,
hey.
Hitch with the
bleed. Hey, hey,
hey, hey. I think I'm gonna start a teacher vlog then.
Kiana, I think you should though. Like, I think you should.
I think it's the theater background. I got my degree in theater. I think that's what it is. I was born to be on the camera. But this is Charlie's vlog, so I'm about to give the thing back to Charlie. Because we're parked now and we're about to go turn up inside this daiquiri shop called Who Dat. So, I haven't been in Third Ward since I graduated.
What?
I haven't been to Third Ward since I graduated. Well, hump night, but that was the last, that was, yeah.
Bitch, that was last week.
But yeah, but that was the first time I've been since I graduated.
How do you feel? Nostalgic? Are you happy?
Like, I miss it. I miss doing ratchet shit with my ratchet friends.
Who's ratchet?
Me!
Yeah, she's pretty. Are you too,
Charlie? You on that? I'm about to.
What's up?
Birthday, y'all.
Hey, all the bad girls, subscribe to Charlie. Come fuck with me. My Instagram is Jacoby Smith. If you bad, come fuck with me. If you ugly, don't come fuck with me. I'm not gonna fuck with you.
Hold on, hold on.
Why the air bring Benihana for the club? Huh?
How many you got? One car? Oh. Hey, somebody reverse this.
Everything. Yeah.
I'm in London, I like to go and shop at the mall, shop at the Prada, shop at the store, shop in the drop and stuff that you want.
I'm at Walgreens, as you can see. They don't open until 8 o'clock, and I do have like a long, let me not say long, but it's about like 10 things I need to get. Most of my makeup kit is not gonna be here until before the next game. I gotta wait, it's 7:47. I've been here for about 7 minutes, so when they open, I'ma run in, like literally first one in there. I need them open right at 8 o'clock on the time. And then I'ma go to campus. Campus is like on the other side of the highway, so I'm not far at all. It's not gonna take me long at all to get to campus. It's just a matter of getting in and out of this Walgreens. It's 7:55 and I am here. I think that's one of my girls.
Hey y'all, it's game day. We're excited.
That's it.
That's how y'all getting out of me.
Mari, look up.
Ooh.
I feel like
what's up, you guys? I'm here with Charlie.
Last face of the day, child.
Mm-hmm. You're right. Ooh. Ooh.
Let me see.
He wanna
F. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. E. Y'all, today drained me. I am so tired. I don't think I've been this tired in a long time. From 8 a.m. to what time is it? 2:45. A lot of stuff left behind. I really don't want to leave this room a mess. However, like, this gonna be what it is.
My energy is gone. Like, social media dead.
I took a nap as soon as I got home, y'all. Like, I took a nap. Now I'm a little bit bored. It's a Saturday night and I don't have anything to do. So you could tell, like, look how big my lips are. I don't have anything to do, so I think I want to go get a tattoo and get my nose pierced because I'm in the mood. I ain't even make it to the tattoo shop because it got real, real late. So I'm like, I'm gonna just go tomorrow, take myself on a little tattoo date tomorrow. So I'm gonna do some homework and I'm gonna edit and I'm gonna call it night.